Am I going to
We got people at this event right now who are like, I wanted to be here, but I will not come on this camera because this sector is out of control.
Absolutely.
I am afraid that just being a sub, this is what there's, as a subscriber, I'm uncomfortable with the stuff that's going on.
And so, and speaking of subscribers, I know because they talked about Jay having his subscriptions hidden.
I bought mine, they say.
Oh, he said, I bought mine, too.
And my likes, too. But I bought my likes.
But here's the thing. Do you know how much it costs to buy likes?
Oh, so they are. You can buy them.
You can.
Please tell us about this.
You know how much it costs to buy likes, views, and subscribers?
How much?
That stuff is expensive.
And are they going to give you $7,000 or are they going to give you $100,000?
No. If you want $7,000, that's like a couple of hundreds of dollars. To even get 100,000 viewers or followers, that's several thousand dollars. So, do you have several thousand dollars to have 7,000 subscribers?
I don't have to.
And here's the thing. If you're authentic, if you're authentic, they're going to be there regardless.
Absolutely.
If they're authentic, your viewers are going to be. See, first of all, Five-A been doing this for a minute. Jay been doing this for a minute. I've been doing this for a minute. And when we come on, how many people did you have waiting for you?
50 when she started.
You had 50 people waiting for you. Jay had 20. I had about 20-some people waiting for me. You cannot be paying for stuff.
Yeah.
And think you're going to have 50 folks waiting for you because it just don't work like that.
It doesn't work like
Because when you come on, you come on.
Yep.
And the people that like you are going to be there supporting you, period. And
look, but that's a way for them to excuse it away because it's harder for them. It's easier for them to say, she bought that. She's buying likes. She's buying subscribers versus this girl is on here doing it. It's easier for them to say, and see, I wasn't even aware. Can you please tell us where folks going to buy these likes? Because I like facts and stuff.
All you gotta do is Google likes. All you gotta do is Google buy viewers.
Wow.
Google buy likes.
Wow.
Google
it, y'all, and tell us what that say about them.
That's where she got her subscribers from. I showed you in another video.
Let me tell you what bothers me. People who are bone-carrying flip-floppers and always have something negative to say. Mm-hmm. It is not right to come for people's kids, period.
No way.
Let me say this again. It is not right that you can actually.
You want my car keys or King Josh car keys? He giving you his car keys.
That's my car keys.
Oh, them Jay Wilson car keys.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Let me tell you something. It is not right. You know, we always talk about people's kids. It is sad though when people going out to for kids, but when you talk about theirs, they almost lose their mind.
Sure do.
That's not right. And I don't care what anybody says. If you got the mindset where you'll come.
That I am going to use my platform and I'm going to use whatever little bit of influence that I have, and I'm going to tell people that follow me, I am not subscribing to people who drag children, and I would encourage you to do the same. Now, people have, in our sector, have taken that and said, oh, Five Babe is trying to control the sector. Five Babe is trying to, what's the word they use, sis? When you're trying to censor. You're trying to censor the sector. No, I'm not trying to censor anything. What I am doing is practicing my right on my channel like everyone else wants you to leave them alone and practice what they practice on their channel. So as far as I'm concerned, I stand by what I said. And let me say it again for those who did not hear me. Five Babe and Babe Nation, we do not subscribe to dragging children. And from this day forward, if a content creator drags a child, I am going to come on this camera my damn self and tell my followers to unsubscribe.
And I'm going to say the same thing, too.
You can link. You going to say it to me.
I'm sure saying, you come for somebody, mom. If you can't come for the person alone.
Yep.
And you got to get gutter and go with their family, then we can unsubscribe for you.
Because there's something wrong with you, and I'm sorry.
And everybody let me say this. Uh-huh. If you want to run your platform like you run it, then run your damn platform.
But I'm telling you, you have to run mine.